So, I'm going to be making this M&M's notebook. So I got paper, scissors to cut it out, a stapler, and a box, empty box. So first, I take my scissors for the first part of it. And I start cutting right on that right here. I'm going like this on that line. I even cut out the back. I also cut out the back and I cut off this part too. Now I have two pieces that are like this. Next up, we have the paper. So that right here is where I'm going to fold. I'm going to start folding. So, after I cut it out, I start folding. And after I fold, I cut out the pieces that I have folded. There's a little line. Probably hard to see it, but it's kind of right there. So I'm just gonna cut it down with different scissors because these ones aren't. And oops, dropped my scissors. That is not part of the video. And I cut it, which I dropped another paper again, which I match up to this. See this extra? I'm cutting the extra off. I cut that straw. I'm going to try to do faster. Then I put it on that evenly. And then I start stapling, which is pretty much the easy part. And there we go. I have an M&M's thing.